So you will note, my little friends, that when you make iced coffee with ice cubes like this, they don't melt. So they don't water down your coffee. Brilliant, huh? Now you may say, but Bo, I have the stone type. You know, the whiskey stones? I would not recommend those. Why? Because when you shake them, like when you're making like cocktails or something like that, they're very, well, they're hard and they chip. And you don't want pieces of rock in your cocktail. However, these, look very carefully, these little guys are plastic. And so right here, they're hard because they've been in the freezer. And yet when they melt, there's water on the inside and they become kind of squishy. And yes, they are dishwasher safe. And so, as a matter of fact, this one came out of the dishwasher earlier this morning, and you can still see a bit of condensation on there as it has been freezing in the freezer. Highly, highly recommended. Much better than regular conventional ice cubes, because when those melt, they water down your drink. Much better than whiskey stones. Best reusable ice cubes that you can ever get. Hopefully that helps.